अस्सलाम वालेकुम सामीन, देसी टीवी यूएसए की तरफ से आपको एक पब्लिक सर्विस मैसेज दिखा रहे हैं। नाज़रीन मुलाहिज़ा फरमाइए।
I want to make sure everybody is up to date on the weather that we have coming in our direction. We haven't seen this kind of weather in Harris County in at least 30 years. Between Sunday night and Tuesday morning, according to the models we have now, the most up-to-date information, we are getting ready to see very low temperatures all the way down to the teens at some point. Freezing rain, snow, sleet. Our infrastructure is not prepared for that. The roads could become impassable with black ice, what we saw happen in Fort Worth just a couple of days ago. It looked like the road was just wet, and folks were driving, ended up in a 133 vehicle crash. The freezing rain could cling to our power lines, tree branches, weigh them down, and end up breaking that, causing power outages, causing pipes to burst. We are expecting weather that's going to force us to stay at home and to shelter for the length of that time. So I'm asking that folks plan to be in one location between Sunday night and Tuesday morning. Wherever you're going to be Sunday night, be ready to stay there until at least Tuesday morning. Take care of your pets, your plants. Make sure you have provisions, food, medicine, water, in case the power goes out for a few days. And also make sure you stay up to date. Your pipes is something you want to cover. Take care of exposed pipes. It's always a possibility that they could burst. And please prepare to not go anywhere, to not drive, because it could be extremely dangerous. We are coordinating with our transit agencies, with law enforcement. We're working up support systems for homeless folks, all of that. But the bottom line is, this is a very serious incident that's heading our way. Our roads, no matter how much we salt them, are not designed for it. If the weather comes to pass that the models are projecting, we are not going to be able to be out and about after Sunday night through Tuesday morning. So please make plans for that. We can prepare all we want, but we need the community to prepare as well. And time to prepare is running out. You have until about Sunday evening to make sure and get all those preparations in place.
सब्सक्राइब करें हमारा YouTube चैनल देसी टीवी यूएसए। अपडेट्स के लिए बेल आइकन को प्रेस करें। कीप वॉचिंग देसी टीवी यूएसए।